What's up, guys? It's me, Dgamer, 119 again with Inferno Duck. We're gonna launch to the Iron Temple, which is on cosmodrone right here and right there, that gold medallion right there. Let's go.
Or are we?
Also, I went to the tower. I got this. Doug did not get this for some reason, but I went to the tower, and at the postmaster, it was this thing right here. Spark of light. Basically, you can boost one of your characters to level 40. So I guess that's for the people that wants the Kabastov exotic and stuff like that if they restudy their character. Or people that just got
all your characters level 40 and stuff like that.
All my characters are 40. But I mean, people that just got Destiny, kind of like the Taken King one. People that just got Destiny one.
Well, I don't know, but I was just thinking if maybe I didn't get it because none of my characters are level 40.
Wait, your character is level 40. Your Titan's level 40, isn't it?
No, sorry. All my characters are level 40. Sorry.
I got it because all my characters are level 40. I'm not sure why you didn't get it, but we'll be going to the Felwinter's Peak social space soon.
Well, it's not really that. It doesn't really matter to me anyway, so.
Yeah, you're right.
Please tell me that was a cutscene.
No, they're still in orbit, so there's nothing going on. Well, not in orbit, but you know, that transition. Oh, wow, you left the
No, I got kicked.
Yep.
Right.
I don't know what's going on with your engine, guys. Rise of Iron, welcome to the Rise of Iron. To unseal your record book that accompanies your adventures, please enter your character.
Okay, I'll just go there by myself and see if I can do that bit, then I'll reset my internet.
I'll just run. I'm not a move.
Oh, well, I'm already going down.
Unlock.
So you might as well do your stuff there, and when I get there, I'll do that stuff, and then I'll meet an old bit.
I like all this stuff there. Got iron, armor, arms. Oh my gosh, so much freaking stuff. I can actually get all this stuff. Okay, whatever. I'll see. It's that a stuff that we can go. So anyway, we're just gonna be separate from me and Dr. Rodos.
Yay.
Doesn't
open up,
she will. Let's visit Shiro. Shiro, we were talking to you. Saladin was talking to you. So what do you have
You're
for
doing
us?
The right thing by helping
you sell Captain. Bounties. Nice. Complete public events in the Plague Lands. Complete patrols on Plague Lands. Complete Captain Encounters in the Archon's Forge. And complete Shanking in the Archon's Forge. You have new cloaks, Titan marks. So you're basically the speaker. Kind of.
You need anything?
Interesting. Get anyone else? Oh, what's over here? Oh, bounties.
Checking.
Micah.
Confirming available missions.
Get 30 super kills. I'm not sure if you can do that. Yeah, get 5 kills within 3 seconds. I don't feel like that. Generate 20 orbs, defeat 10 the ball majors, defeat 10 taken things, and collect resources on the cosmodrome. I can do that. So we spend a lot on the cosmodrome. Let's go all the way to Mr. Salad Bar. Hello, Mr. Salad Bar.
Guardian, my fellow Iron Lords died fighting to keep SEVA contained.
Oh, wow.
Since that day, I have kept watch for its return. For the day we'd be required once again. Long ago.
Oh wow, so this is basically gonna tell us to go. Okay. Well, this is no, I don't think this is anything. Let's go. Oh dear god! Oh, okay, I'm good. I'm good. Oh, little doggies. Right. The dog, you stay here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yep.
Let's go to this one over here.
I'm just looking around.
Right.
Do you have bounties to return?
Let's light this.
So this social space is kind of small.
Right.
Collect a quest.
I feel like the reef is kind of small.
The reef is definitely small, yeah. I don't know which one.
Blah blah blah, go inside. Tyra. You're an awoken.
We haven't met. I don't have to look around, I've got like little markers everywhere. I've got some real fires. Oh, okay.
Yeah, you have the light fires, yeah.
Saladin called me back because he believes my knowledge.
Lots of doggies.
Where are you?
Do I get to have a dog? Wait, oh, can we light us also fire? Okay, we can't.
What happened to you?
I stepped on the fire and I got kicked. Alright, I'm gonna reset my internet.
Alright, you reset your internet, we're gonna continue.
We spoke on the radio. I'm Shiro 4. I run scouting missions for Cade, the Vanguard. Those logs you pulled showed a major Fallen occupation out in what Saladin's calling the Plague Lands.
Alright, so now we are actually going to just shut this out real quick. And then we will head down to the next mission. Actually, I'll wait for Duck. And I'll just cut that part out. So yeah, don't worry, guys. Alright, this is the temple. Let's see, is there like any description we can read about them? No. Are they all separate people? Yeah, they are. I think this is a hunter. That's not a hunter. I think this is hunter too. This is like a titan or a warlock. I think this is actually a warlock right here. This is probably either a warlock or a titan as well. This I think is a titan. That I also think that. I can't tell. There is really hard to tell. Now let's go here. Ooh, what's over here? Oh, the bells! Alright, so that's the sounding of the bells. So you guys can make up... There's a little secret with the bells and stuff like that. You guys can make up a song with that. And go ahead and try it out. I have my own little ideas too. Wait. Yeah, I don't know. I thought I had something. Let's see if there's anything in the back over there. Is there more bells over here? Oh, no, there's not. Wait, I hope there's not. What is this? Oh, nothing. This is a very empty space. What the fudge? So there's a bell. Alright, so there's one bell back here and then five on the other side. Not sure if that means anything, but... we'll figure out something. Alright, now... I will cut this part out. Let's see. Can I actually die on this? No, I can't. Cool, I'll set him the fire. Eh. See you, Guardians, in a bit. And oh, we're back! We are back, 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 back.
There's a dead ghost.
Wait, dead ghost where? Oh, dead ghost! We fought the dead ghost!
Yeah, suck that, Twinkie.
Yeah, we made that video we made, I think a week ago or whatever. We're finding all the multiplayer dead ghosts. Yeah. Twinkie found most of them. Oh god. Dude, I thought there would be a dead ghost down here! Let me out! No, I don't wanna
know! Well, let us know on you.
I'm alive. You slut.
Oh.
Well, oh, he found a dead ghost. Cool. Anyway, I joined you, so, you know, we can exit out. Wait, what's over here?
I'm actually just getting some bounties real quick. Hey, there's a button! Then I'll oh, doesn't do anything. Hey! Scoring. Hey, man, I found something! SEVA has
come again. Another ghost?
You can go into the wolf. Well, that bit, you can go into the wolf. Hey, people need to know.
So we already found.
Okay.
We already found one ghost. That's pretty cool.
I restate.
To the Plague Lands. The plagues.
I get kicked out again.
Relax, don't say that. I have so much phoenix out here, I can't use any more legendaries.
What?
I have no, like, legendary heavy weapons on the rock launcher I'm currently using. Everything else is exotic.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
The Iron Lords believed we could contain SEVA by destroying the chamber where it was produced. These Fallen must have restarted
the process.
I mean,
I've got legendary for days.
We need to get back into the chamber and cut off the flow of SEVA at the source.
I think we need to focus on what we know. The Fallen have occupied a military bunker in the Plague Lands. We won't get any reinforcements in that area until the Fallen's artillery is taken out.
The Fallen are a symptom.
I want to bet that artillery is just a retextured tank. I want to bet. That.
Yeah, SEVA Devilwalker.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, is that what it is?
I think that's what it's called. It's the Devilwalker. So SEVA Devilwalker. Walker. Alan Walker.
All right. D-Gamer. Vanguard reinforcements are standing by.
Bye.
But until those guns are down,
I'm not
going to
waste you.
To shut them down. Guardian. There's a dead fan over here. Can you give me a scan?
Understood.
Now since you found a ghost, I'm like so interested in like searching around, but I'll probably actually make a separate video for all the ghost stuff, because I really just want to get the campaign done. Wait, what? Oh.
Yeah. He's fallen, basically, but armor is enhanced.
Oh no, what do you mean
by cybernetic
and I have to scan his body.
Most fallen houses have a sect dedicated to this sort of thing. They're called splicers. They're like body hackers, bioengineers.
Oh, it is worse than I feared. The splicers are not only using SEVA to transform this place, they are using its technology to transform themselves.
Okay.
Oh.
So you're gonna miss a lot by.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, I'll just walk with my ghost then.
The Fallen have done so.
You can go there. Oh,
they're taking the metal for something big. Hope they're not using it to toughen up those gun emplacements.
It's just a... Okay, I'm not gonna... Ooh, that's cool.
I've never seen the Fallen do anything on this scale before. I'm calling for more reinforcements.
You said yourself reinforcements will be useless until the guns are down. Besides, they will not be prepared for what they'll find.
Who, us?
I have no idea. I don't want to sound that whatsoever.
I jumped down. Is that? I just can't. Where's the critical zone? I'm shooting him in the head, then it doesn't seem to be doing anything.
I don't know. Were there ever critical zones on things like these? Small fries?
I don't know. Oh my god, dude. Thanks. The hell I shot you. Yeah, they have no headshots on.
Alright, splitting one.
I think I see what that is. Oh, that's... pretty bad looking.
Yeah.
Oh, God!
I guess because I think after I killed him, he just shot that little thing at him.
I bet there's like a ghost somewhere. It's like something alive.
Come on, Dad.
Growing. Out of control.
It looks so...
These devil splicers are using SEVA, but they cannot control it. They are like children with a new toy.
Oh, I like being
charged. I don't know of any toys that eat Russian industrial complexes.
Okay. Red light.
Green light.
Red light.
Green light.
Those guns were destroyed during the collapse. How did the Fallen...
It's not the Fallen.
Maybe it's not. But the Fallen are the ones pulling the triggers out here. The Vanguard wants them taken down, we take them down.
Yes, we do.
That's a lot of work.
For I am Inferno Duck, and I hate... Cheese.
Oh, dude, what? Whoa! What just happened?
Oh, I saw a critical hit. Oh, wow, their head zone is so small.
It's getting worse the farther we get in. I wonder if we can even reach the SEVA chamber.
Checking if there's a ghost.
That's what I'm checking. I see one. Might be one up front. No, it's pretty raw shit. This gun sounds fucking cool. Bruce invited me to a party, by the way.
Yeah, I know you invited me, but we can't actually have any party whatsoever.
He doesn't have it.
Wait, what?
He doesn't have Razvan.
He does, but I'm sticking it with just, I want like the same people. Just,
ah, okay. Sorry, yeah.
Detecting a high concentration of SEVA shielding the gun emplacements.
Even SEVA-enhanced shields would require an energy source. But be careful. There's something familiar about all this.
That servitor is probably the one.
Right. Destroy the familiar generators, and then take down Shiro's zombie guns.
Zombie guns.
I got it. Just keep going.
Right. Something flying around.
Oh, suck it.
What's that thing flying around?
No, I'm trying to snipe it. I got it!
Yeah, I tried shooting him.
Oh, look at the aim cam! I got a lot of aim cam.
What, from it?
No, I just dropped it.
Oh, that's a new ship. Oh,
god. Oh, okay, I think when you headshot them, that's when the freaking red explosions go. Boom, boom.
Whatever, because the red explosion that got me in there has been... No, when you shoot them in the head, there's not an explosion, he just throws grenades off, jump towards, and you get them off.
Oh, yeah, yeah. That's not pretty fun, though.
I've been blasting that. But...
I should actually, yeah.
That's good. Yeah, I still want them. Fuck. I'm guessing that red glowy door is the thing we're after.
Yeah, sure.
Probably. Maybe. Punch? I don't punch anything. Oh, so it's shield generators. Dang.
My controller is vibrating way too much.
Well, just put it to your cross, it'll be fine.
Bad.
I mean, it's not wrong.
Well, yeah.
There we go, that's how you get legendary now.
which one you got? I got a special.
I literally just like completely put ground pounder on one tactic.
I wonder if the legendary gun go up.
I hope so. I'd be upset if they weren't. So how do we destroy... Oh, this thing.
What?
That's what I've got to destroy, this weird red crystal.
Power levels are dropping.
Oh, okay, I see.
That one?
That's it. Shield is collapsing. You should be clear.
If I didn't know better, true. I'd say the splicers were creating a beachhead. Something of this scale could be used against the city.
Check the room, Doc.
Guns are upstairs. Take them out.
Okay. This computer is HP. I don't do anything with that. Oh, here's something. What is this box there?
The curse of having a Windows 10 laptop. The only perk.
No, I didn't say anything. Or you could just use smart glass.
So
I can
use destroyed guns.
Ooh.
SEVA
Touch. Right, whatever this is.
Look for a central SEVA node inside those emplacements. Destroy
what is this?
That, and it will break.
Oh
the
gosh. Okay, if I want the crystal.
Oh gosh, got it. Where?
I'm on the ground!
Where are you?
I'm on the ground. I'm under the freaking turret.
Oh, no, I'm dying. Show me where it is.
I already destroyed it.
Oh, right.
Oh, what's this?
I think
what is this? Yeah,
the cannon thing.
Let's go!
It's best for the fire one, but...
It is indeed!
Support is standing. standing by. Right, but they can't do much while those guns are still up.
Going to it now.
Right. I'm coming to you.
Ow.
Great job. Hawks are inbound. Just hold the area until they get there.
I don't know what Hawk is.
Have a word?
Cool. Oh, there's more Scorch panels.
Shiro, I'm pretty sure that air support isn't going to get here in time.
Sweet.
Oh!
Whoa, boy! Alright, it's perfected, I guess. Still in here. I think it's good now. Legs go? This week?
I don't know. Oh, we take the short shot.
Saladin! It's directing the corruption to resurrect the guns.
Why is this thing still following? Oh my gosh, what in the world is going on?
Oh god, no.
Yeah.
No.
This thing's still following. Oh my gosh, this is not getting up whatsoever.
Guardian down.
Ah! Yeah, got it.
Alright, after I revive you. Stay back.
Oh god, there's a lot of shit. Eight leg juice.
Yeah, how's it? It's working. Got him. You got him?
Got him. I like that.
Where?
Charge lockdown.
Whew.
Centuries passed and I have learned
that was
nothing.
A little bit chaotic.
That was.
Shiro, can your forces secure that area?
Just a little
we'll
bit.
Do our best. Using like a stormcaller and like,
I need the guardian to return to the temple.
Ow, that actually burns. What the hell?
If we are to
using
stormcaller
and sunbreaker, and I
he
think
and I must speak about
guess,
the fall of the Iron Lords.
Would be really good for this area.
Oh, ground pound.
I mean, not really. You don't really. It's all a one-time use. That's why I don't really think that's good. I mean, that would be equivalent to Voidwalker, but Voidwalker, I don't also think would be really good. Defender is also nice to have. It's 340 chests.
Been very useful.
Yep, 340 chests. Oh wait, you're
just
a leader. Totally forgot.
I am the powerful one.
That's adorable.
That keeps lacking out. Alright, let's see how quickly it takes us to the orbit. Ding. Bop bop. Ding.
You like that.
Are you fucking shitting me?
Yeah.
Oh, you are shitting me.
Ooh!
Don't do that. Oh.
This may not make sense to you, but it took your fight to remind me that immortality is not the same as invincibility.
I don't understand.
See, I told you, Guardian.
When the ghosts first found us, those who were chosen were blessed
with
power.
Shut the fuck up.
I told you that earlier.
The Iron Lords came together in search of a solution to mankind's struggles. Instead, we found SEVA. We dreamt of using SEVA to build starships, colonies. We would become what the Traveler always believed we could be.
But something happened.
SEVA had been lost to time. When Temur tracked it to the Cosmodrome, we thought our quest was finally over. SEVA would be ours for the taking. Rasputin responded. More than 100 Iron Lords entered the Plague Lands. Only 9 reached the Replication Chamber. But since we were chosen by the Traveler and our cause was just, we were certain the day would be ours. Until SEVA took control. It infected our weapons, our armor,
The corruption puppeted us against one another. In the end, Yolder sealed the chamber with the Iron Lords inside, rather than let SEVA escape. The battle was won. Heroes died. And our mistakes stayed here.
But Rasputin survived.
This is not Rasputin. But neither is it something I know how to fight. They are using SEVA in ways we never even imagined.
How would the Fallen have learned more about SEVA than the Iron Lords? Or better yet, where did they learn?
They haven't mastered SEVA yet. This is all still new to them. See Tyra. She studied SEVA's origins. If there's a way to track the Fallen's discoveries, she will know where to look.
You want to know what I realized?
What?
Two things. One of the main villains could be, you know, another Guardian. That's one thing I want to say. Because, I mean, that was pretty insightful that the Guardians turned against each other. Two, your character, like the primary character you play as in cutscenes, they don't talk really that much as the main storyline when the game first came out.
Oh, so he's like a mute supervillain.
Yeah, not supervillain, mute superhero. But yeah, the mute protagonist, like, always.
Mute man.
But yeah, this was actually very insightful. I do think that we might fight a Guardian now. That's pretty interesting.
Well, I mean, that's what Crucible is, right?
Well, kind of, but I mean, like, in story-wise, maybe inside the raid, probably. Wait, what's the actual boss inside the raid?
No idea. Rasputin.
Rasputin. I didn't know Rasputin was bad. I thought it was a good thing.
He's not bad, but he's not good either.
He's like a vigilante.
He's like, well. Let's say he's, Batman.
I just realized something. There's no Cryptarch in this Carbon Compete thing. That's so lame. We gotta go to the Tower of the Reef.
Oh, shit. Well, we could do that after we've done mission more than one.
Yeah, I know. We have to do one more mission.
I'm still loading in, by the way.
Yeah, me too.
I can hear things going
on. Yeah.
Oh, God, I'm hearing the bounty master just going crazy.
I spawn. He spawns, yeah.
I spawned before you!
You did, don't know exactly how, but whatever.
Because I'm a boss.
I want new stuff, man.
Mars? There's really only one place she is the Cryptarch.
Oh, she is? Okay, cool. Labs, that's new. That's where I got 1,000 yards there.
And
honestly, I don't know that they're smart enough to have looked anywhere else.
I have a 339,000 yards there, yet I already have a 349,000. That's so incomplete. But Party Crasher, you are now going to go to 339.
I can't infuse all this stuff because I don't have one enough legendary marks or two.
This is not higher legendary gear. Marks. Well, they kind of are higher gear, but still, I need higher gear. Better gear.
Dismantle. Oh, 341, that's high. Boop.
Alright, let's see what's in Postmaster.
Hi.
Oh. Wow, it still gives me uncommon stuff in my Postmaster? That's so stupid.
Yeah. Anything behind her? Oh.
Yeah, this is actually another room for the bells and stuff like that.
Wanna bet there's a ghost in here?
Welcome. You can try to find it. Don't waste too much time, we just keep going now.
Well, no, I know. I'll probably delete it so you can. There you go.
Alright.
Oh!
You want to leave now, or you want to keep checking out whatever?
You can ring bells?
Like yeah. There's a little secret achievement for the bells, too. I just don't know the order of the bells. I don't think anyone knows.
You mean the thing I just did?
No, I'm pretty sure you did not get the achievement. Come on now.
I'm pretty sure I just did.
You're funny.
I'll just keep an eye on your feed.
Alright, and Mars.
You'll be very surprised. Download complete.
Let's see what
I'm guessing we download something.
Yeah, I just saw my work. I am not wearing it right now. Blah, blah. I would still be at 338, great.
Cute.
Oh, wait, no. Oh, I'm at 339, okay, never mind.
I do not have enough exotic shards.
In searching for more information on SEVA, I discovered some recent unexplained phenomena originating near Clovis Bray.
That's deep in Cabal territory. I find it unlikely the Fallen would have had time to experiment in those labs undisturbed.
True. But there are records of SEVA prototypes that were never recovered. They could be the missing link.
Lord Teemer spoke of SEVA prototypes too.
Yes, very this well path in space. Let's and follow that this thing's path. Sand. Path. Sand. Do you think it's snowing on Mars too?
No, I don't think so.
Okay.
It's
you
not
should
on
be in the vicinity any time now.
Oh dear god!
This is flares. Oh god, he just landed right in front of me.
I turned around to you, and there's nothing there.
Well, I mean, I was looking at you, I turned around, his belly's just in my face. Gone black.
What do you mean your screen's gone black?
Oh, as in, it's like I can hear the stuff going on, but it's just like saying I'm trying to reconnect.
I can guide you to the biolabs, though it may take some investigation to locate the SEVA prototypes once you're there.
I'll tell you if you disappear.
I have faith in our young wolf there. He will find our way forward. I'm certain of it.
Did you just call one of us a young wolf?
Okay, cool.
Because it's probably less endearing if he meant me.
Let's go! Before it happens again. Oh, we're basically just... Oh, they're so inventive, aren't they?
Freeze, motherfucker! Oh, good job, good job.
I'm not seeing any flashing lights advertising SEVA research. Maybe there's a console that can help us narrow things down. Okay, what do we have here?
Who knew
finding dangerous Golden Age archives would be so easy? There's an intact data store just below us.
Hello.
Oh, you're loving that,
nice. You're welcome.
Yeah. That is an important thing.
No, not really.
Oh, okay. Caught up. Really want that gallon one. Really want that gallon one.
My intel says you're going to need to make
just
your way
just go to Oryx on that.
Oryx.
Falling great distances is actually our specialty.
Yeah.
Elevator shaft anywhere?
Yeah. Imagine if it gets the warp priest.
Damn. Oh god. That'll
doors
be
to the elevator shaft should be here somewhere.
They're on my right.
Thank you.
I'm about to go up.
Wait, oh, what? This is new. Oh my god.
Oh, oh,
says we're in the right place.
Oh,
like
mama
dead fallen.
Putang. I mean, it's not wrong.
Are these people eating? There's a couple of
them. They probably eat space. rocks. Is that turn?
Oh. Get right. Nice.
There, that's the Bray Research Archive. Now to rummage.
I wouldn't have guessed that.
Interesting. There were multiple prototypes, each programmed to serve a different function. One that did constructs, viral armor enhancements, that's neat. And we have a winner, cybernetic diagnostics. Exactly what the Fallen would need to... maybe later.
We've oh, there's a ghost over here.
Huh?
Ghost over here.
Coming, I'm coming. Right. Oh, nice.
Huh, second.
Number two, says... Twinkie, come on, you don't even look trying. Come on.
Alright, Dad's been playing really
good. He probably, when he does play these games, don't tell him those ghosts, see if he finds them by himself. Like,
yeah, definitely not.
Or he might just watch this video. I see a flaw in our plan.
A flaw in our
plan? Yeah, if he watches this video.
Oh, he's probably gonna plan. Alright, let me kill him.
Ow, ow. Please do. Ow, too late.
Although I need him before I know I need him.
He didn't have to revive me then, but...
I guess he's fine. I think he's done.
Exactly. No boss? Okay.
The young wolf strikes again. Tyra, the prototype archives,
will
they be enough to identify a weakness in the Fallen's hold on
SEVA? I mean, Rob Stark was called the young wolf. And he died.
I have to remind you, of all people, that I'm a scholar, not a scientist. Don't Ooh. Worry, old friend. Between myself and Shiro, we won't leave a single stone unturned. You'll have your defense.
Aww. Did I come to my exotic shards, I wonder?
340 pulse rifle my hand cannon. I'm gonna get rid of that.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, anyway, thank you guys for watching the video. Hopefully you guys want more of this Destiny content. Catch us in the next part. Like and subscribe. And we'll see you guys later!